I was alone again, and soon I would look into the eyes of fear, literally.
Yeah, I'm not too fond of this mission. I have no idea how it's gonna go, because it's been fucking forever since I actually did this, so let's see how this goes then, huh? Where the hell am I? I guess I don't need to charge up my shit then. Alright, so if I remember correctly, all I gotta do is just keep looking at him. Very careful this fucking mission, I remember this. Hope it doesn't come up right behind me, because that'd be awkward as hell. I hear a lot of movement. I think it is possible to kill this thing, but I really don't want to risk it. How you doing today, sir? So basically, just don't look at it. I mean, look at it. Just keep looking at it, if I remember correctly. Hey, how you doing, sir? Just your friendly neighborhood human, you know. I'm just trying not to get killed. This fucker will come charging at me too. If I'm not careful. Find a way out. Find a way out. It looks like the way out over there. Hey, pal. How you doing? Whew. Yeah, show me that ass. Show me that Spartan looking ass. There's like more than one librarian, if I remember correctly. Yeah, and there he is. Are you gonna walk the other direction, sir?
I was alone again.
God damn it, the game fucking cheated me. They're like, oh, he already knows the game, so you gotta... We gotta make it so that it's difficult. I already have the match.
Oh.
It's a little close there. Sit here, wait till he actually walks all the way around. Cause this fucker's fast. Like, if you don't, like, see how I got insta killed right there because the game cheated me? Yeah, he'll run.
Alone again.
What the fuck just happened? It's getting ridiculous. The game's just fucking cheating me at this point. Back up to your hidey hole. Come on. I just want to fucking shoot this thing and get this shit over with. Try, but literally instant kill me. It is possible to kill one of these things, but it's really hard. I died last time, but I died like right here. Okay. I'm staring right at you this time. Imagine where this is gonna go. He's gonna plop down like right here. Or not. You could go back up there. Just go, man. I won't say anything. I swear. Just go on back, man. I won't do anything. I'm not falling for that. I ain't doing that shit. He's like, "You're all right," and then he just like walks away. I'm watching you. I see you, man. I see you. I'm not trying to hurt you, man. What do you want? Give me my distance. Falling for it this time. That's a trap. Can only imagine how that's gonna go. Fuck you. Oh wait, pre-mask. I saw that one coming though. Man, I don't want to go any further without checking like what the fuck is up above me. Take it one step at a time. Better. So which way does the map point? Gotta go that way, okay? That means we gotta go in the other direction, because more than likely it's probably stuff that we can actually loot. which I don't know if that's a good idea. Okay, I'm just gonna assume they're all locked and just go that way. Make sure the light is good. How you doing today, sir? It's a little close there. About as far as I can back up. Whoa! Just go back down your fucking hidey hole, guy. I hope those fucking demons don't hit me on the window. I think that's what happened last time. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, Jesus. Shit, just drop down, Artyom! Oh shit, died. Looks like we're not out of it yet. It's like I could look around on my camera, but of course I can't look around with my guy. Like a whole new level. Oh, it's a little close. Huh. Gives me some time to look around, but not a lot of time. Guessing I have to go to this door.